strength. Oh. Is it tall? Okay. No, turquoise, 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 and amber. Let's put one more amber. Okay, so now I'm 110. So let's continue. The level 105 Ubers completed. Already Act 2 and Act 3. So. So just move on to the swampy pit. As you saw at the beginning of the video, now I could up tier my items. So I have reached enough strength to wear those. And also I emold some items with magic find, because I already told you at the beginning of the segment that I will farm a lot. So I'm going to find some expensive items such as like Karak Wheel or Heartless Craft, Lilith's Temptation, or even Royal Circlet for more MF farming. So the Death Projector here. I can't use Doom because this is a structure mob, so it's immune to any curse. Unfortunately. And I improve my weapon, I mean just a mold with enhanced damage and attack speed, because why not? And boom. It's pretty easy. It was just first try. Okay. Okay, let's kill Tarasha. Okay, so the first level 100, 10 Uber, the Binding of Bale. Now let's see the improvements of the sprite. I saw that I wasn't stunned at all. Nice! So I'm no longer can be stunned here. Yeah. It's pretty easy. Oh, just get away. 92% chance to hit. Okay. Now let's kill this dude. Now he has block instead of huge life. This will take for a while. And yeah, it's a lockout area, so it is pointless to quit from this Uber. Because I already ran out of potions, so be patient here. If you keep your distance from him, you can die, so... Not enough. Now T letter is left. Okay, now we are at 40% of his HP. Let's try some other skills. So Stormcrows. Pretty cool to refill your mana. Where are you running? Nice. Okay, Maelstrom. Take your double damage. Where is F2? Ah, okay, it's better. I suggest that you shouldn't stand in the elemental storm. Holy fuck. And you're a piece of shit. Eight eighteen. Not the best, but it's good. Holy shit, we got 3% block chance. Nice. The next one should be the cow level. Let's buy some potions. And Feodoric. Okay, and let's see. And keep your distance. Nice, okay. So let's see. Oh god! And my merc has died. Okay. Oh, balance knife. No. Where are the honchos? Honcho. Yeah. Rise up. Reanimate. Ring, ring, ring. Bullshit. Are you crazy? Anybody else? Oh, you're there. Immune to curse effect? That's how. A 111, yay. Oh, a random unique jewel. Storm shard. Well. Yeah. See, the ninjas are immune to curse effect. Let's put here too, because my block chance has dropped to 21%. And also I will farm this area too because of the Pac-Man. I found only once in the 1.2 patch. And I got somehow a Lilith Temptation with a good roll. I got a 96% magic find on it. It's awesome, seriously. But I haven't used the cherry. Oh, Riftstone. And I hope that my... Oh, okay, the notifiers works. No! I need a Shamanka, or I should craft a claw, two claw basically, to get bloodlust on it, on those. What? No. Where is the Rift Stone? Here it is. I hate the multi-hitting bounce shit. Fuck you. Well, I guess I found the fence. Yeah. I can run away from these fuckers. This bullshit. Guys have to fuck off. Oh no. Oh fuck. Remove stun lock, please. Give me some reanimates, please. Oh, the king is here. ADA%. Words I don't like. Oh, fuck off. It was just a mistake, fuck her. Oh, claws. No SU at all. Okay, it's 112. Oh, Ancient armor rare. Thunderstorm is sometimes asshole. Anybody else? Nope. Okay, it's cleared then. So let's see the Torogen jungles, but first let's see the Caldium. It's not really. Changed, but it's closer, so the TP will be closer to the waypoint and to the Ishari. And Ishari is here, Dimensional Sanctum. Got it.
This is a forbidden place.
Yeah, this is a forbidden place, okay. Go fuck yourself. So, the creature of flame. Thunderbolt.
I need mana.
Heh. It was easy. Okay, Horizon's focus. 25 all attributes. Nice. And I got some life leech. Okay. Then Torogen jungles. It's the last Uber. Chances here. 95. Akarat's 91. Okay. So it's okay. Let's start with Jitan, as usual. Fuck you. Oh, and wreck his guards, man. So the proc will last shorter time. A little bit. But it's not forever. Oh, Trident, the first SU. I guess it is Stormcaller. Please? Could you despawn? Thank you. Forest Keeper is 76. So let's see the Stormcaller. Steel Pillar, okay. It's okay. Okay, just get away from there. Leather gloves. Okay, Jitan is here. Jitan is ahead. And he's following me. Holy shit. And this won't be a deathless fight. I got you now. Oh, I see your fortresses. Come on, you cocksucker. Just follow me. Come in, dude. Come in. I'm not raging at this point. Come in. Come in, you son of a bitch. Come in. Fuck you, you fucking asshole. You're a sensitive asshole. Where are you? Over here. This is a nonsense serial killer. Where the fuck are you? Have cooldown on your fucking skill. Fuck you. Fuck you. Stop your bullshit here. Right now. Oh, and the grass. The grass is a wall? Are you kidding me? Come, you son of a bitch. Just die, please.
Fuck you, DC.
Open the fucking DP, you fucking asshole.
Stop this night now. Yeah. Fucking Stanlock. Thank you. No, let's die here. Let's die here.
You serious? I need mana.
What the fuck? How can you even heal? I guess you're absorb. Fucking son of a bitch. Die! Thank you! Fuck yourself!
Come here!
Thank you. Holy shit! The first signet of learning. Wait, yeah, I have to eat it. I'm in the signal, but potion was necessary also. the second one. I can't even see those throwing axes. Cause the game and the fucking server is always desyncing. This is not a trustful server to see anything. Bloodlust, no. Stop this shit. Now we have the waypoint and now a carrot. Okay, and a carrot. No, I fucked off. Please, Akara, come in. I don't want to die.
You're fired!
I fucked off. Because the fucking boss was standing still and he wasn't following me. I ruined everything. The boss is not coming. What the fuck?
Finally, you fucking asshole!
This fucking trash. And yeah? What the hell are you doing? Come on! Fuck you! Why did you do that?